During all my students, today I'm going to talk about how inflation affects Germany economy. So inflation has pushed Germany into recession due to higher price heavy of household spending such as clothes, food, and furniture that affect customer purchasing power become decreased. And besides that, industrial order are also weaker, reflecting the impact of higher energy price on this system. That's all for me. Thank you.